really this man. It's the man we're about to introduce you to, Chad Hooten. The guy knows more about Arkansas high school football than just about anybody. The power schools, the back roads and down home stories. He is picking Harbor to win the 7A West, but says the Purple Dogs and others not far behind.
Fayetteville's hired another great coach, Billy Dawson, who's won, you know, he won three in a row at Nashville. He won it and just come, you know, won it last year at Russellville. He's had incredible success everywhere he's been. So Fayetteville, I don't think they're going to drop off much. Bentonville West, you can already see the shift. Bentonville West has got a lot going for it. Obviously, 22 starters back. But we think that they may battle Fayetteville for that number two spot in just their second year of football.